What's up guys, it's your favorite YouTuber and today I'm going to show you how to make artificial or fake blood. First of all, here are some of the products we can use to make fake or artificial blood. Take a container with the water in it. Now take apple green food color. You can use blue food color instead of green as well. Take raspberry red food color. Now add a small amount of raspberry red food color in the water and mix it well. After mixing the food color in the water, it will leave you a bright red water. As we all know, our blood is not bright red in color and it contains more consistency and a darker shade. And adding more raspberry red food color in the water won't help. So to add more consistency and a darker shade, we'll use a little bit of apple green or blue food color. After adding the green or blue food color in the water, mix it well. Now check if it is of blood red color or not. If it's not and is of lighter shade, add more of apple green or blue food color in the water. And keep adding till the bright red water turns into the blood red water. After getting the exact blood red color, your artificial or fake blood is ready to use. Now you can use this fake blood on Halloween or pranking someone. You can make a scar and pour some blood on it and people will be hella scared. So this is all for today guys. Hope you guys enjoyed my video, and if you did, make sure to hit that like button and do let me know in the comment section. And if you want more of such creative videos, do let me know in the comment section. I'll teach you how to make thick fake blood in our next video. I'll also teach you how to make fake scar with the help of makeup in our next video. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and hit the like button on the face. Till then, goodbye, take care.